Craftsmen use almost any kind of saw. Small manual saws for small bamboo or for precise work, like here. Bigger manual saws for big bamboo columns. Or electrical saws for very precise work. You can use a vise or a clamp. You can immobilize the bamboo between one support and one hand. And it is very common to see craftsmen using 1 foot. Or even the 2 feet. When we saw bamboo, some fibers of the outer layer can be detached, like here. In order to make a clear cut, craftsmen very often turn the bamboo columns while sawing. In this case, he turns mainly at the end, when fibers are the most likely to detach. As you can see here, even highly skilled craftsmen seem to injure themselves. So, it's definitely better to wear gloves when you are a beginner, at least for the hands which holds the bamboo.